Hey lovelies, welcome to my channel and this is your friend Ankita. Now today is a makeup tutorial video and in this video I will be showing you the kind of makeup that is apt for this summer season of 2020. So stay tuned for this video. So during this time it's a mandate to wear your masks. And you definitely do not want to do a makeup that sticks onto your mask. You want a makeup that retains on your face, that retains on your skin and is long lasting. Additionally, this is summertime and the worst time to put on makeup because the makeup just sweats away and it goes away in no time. So it is very important to do a makeup that sticks onto your skin like a second skin. And that's why just do not forget using a primer. I'm using this Smashbox Photo Finish Foundation Primer. Now, this is an orange color primer. It's the color correcting blend. Primer is done and I hope you can see a difference. Now, I'll be using this additional primer water by Color Bar. This is called the Perfect Match Primer Water Erase Me and this one is for combination skin. So why I'm using is this for a better stay of makeup and because it suits my combination skin, this is best for summer. So that's why I'm using this. Now once the primer water has been absorbed in my skin, I'm using this color corrector by MAC. And ये आप लोगों ने मेरी काफ़ी वीडियोज़ में देखा होगा. आई यूज दिस अ लॉट. सो यू कैन यूज ऑल द कलर करेक्टर्स यू वॉन्ट टू अंडर योर आईज एंड एवरीवेयर एल्स दैट यू नीड इट फॉर. तो आई एम यूजिंग अ बिट हेयर ऑल्सो. आई डोंट नीड इट अंडर माई आईज बट टूडे आई विल बी यूजिंग दिस कंसीलर ऑल्सो. सो आई हार्डली यूज दिस कंसीलर बट आज मन कर रहा है. आई एम यूजिंग दिस ऑन माई रेड स्पॉट्स एंड लिटिल बिट अंडर द आईज. जस्ट अ रियली लिटिल क्वांटिटी, दैट्स ऑल. नाउ लेट्स ब्लेंड इट. एंड नाउ आई एम यूजिंग अ फाउंडेशन बाय इंगलॉट. टू बी ऑनेस्ट आई हैव बॉट दिस. इट्स बीन क्वाइट सम टाइम दैट आई गॉट दिस बट आई हैव जस्ट यूज्ड इट वंस एंड आई एम नॉट रियली श्योर कि ये मुझ पर कैसा लगेगा. दिस इज माई फर्स्ट इंगलॉट फाउंडेशन एंड दिस इज कॉल्ड YSM विच इज यंग स्किन मेकअप. एंड आई रियली नीड टू डू माई रिसर्च ऑन दिस फाउंडेशन. आई हैव रियली नॉट डन इट एंड आई एम नॉट इवन श्योर इफ वॉट काइंड ऑफ स्किन टाइप इट इज फॉर. बट आई विल जस्ट यू नो नोटिस दिस वन टूडे एंड सी हाउ इट लुक्स ऑन मी. आई जस्ट फाइंड इट अ लिटिल लेस येलो for the Indian skin tone. I find it more towards cool skin tone. This is like a little, you know, pinkish or rosy toned foundation. So let's see how this works on me. And you may hear some noises. This one, that's my doggy. He's sleeping here only. Sorry. So now I am using this makeup fixer. He's just enjoying. Let's ignore and move into the video again. So I'm using this makeup fixer now. This is a makeup setting spray by Faces Canada Ultime Pro. Makeup fixer ko khareed lo agar aapke paas nahi hai to. It's really really important and especially I think primer and makeup fixer, primer water, these kind of things are really essential for this time of makeup because these ensure that your makeup sticks onto your face, especially if you have oily skin, because dry skin pe makeup ka rehna is easier, but because if someone has oily skin they tend to sweat a lot and their just makeup comes off very very easily. So makeup fixer for the rescue. So I'm going to spray generous quantity of this on my face now after the foundation. Now this will ensure that my makeup lasts for a long time. And what I'm going to do is use my sponge and just gonna press it onto my skin. This will ensure that my skin absorbs the setting spray, and it also makes my foundation looks more flawless and better. So that's what we need to do now. See, now I feel my foundation looks better after, you know, dabbing makeup fixer using a sponge. Just see, I think it looks flawless. The finish is better and it looks more natural on my skin. So that's why I love this trick, and you guys can also try doing it. I'm just gonna do a bit of concealing, although I don't feel I need it a lot, and I've already used a concealer before my foundation, but just for a little brightness under my eye area, I'm using this concealer by Maybelline called the Instant Age Rewind. This is in the shade Neutralizer, I guess. Yeah, it's Neutralizer. So I'll just be using a little quantity of it, not too much. That's all. Little bit here on my nose and on my forehead. Now I'm using this loose powder by CoverFX, and this one is for baking. Baking is really, really important, especially if you use a concealer under your eyes, because the skin under your eyes is very thin, it's very sensitive, and it, you know, creases a lot, and it's very easy to make you look really old after using a concealer if you don't bake it nicely. So do bake your under eyes if you are using a concealer, and also baking ensures that your makeup lasts for a longer duration, so which is why I am including this for both avoiding the creasing under my eyes and to ensure that my makeup stays on. So I'm using this sponge from the other side. I used for foundation blending from this side, and I will use it for baking on the other side. So as you can see, I have you know, applied a lot of powder on my face, and iske na bahut sare fayde hain. Besides kya hota hai, like I actually sweat a lot from under my eyes. I have said this in some other videos also. So this controls my oiliness and my sweatiness from under my eye area, and it absorbs all the oiliness. Also, I tend to do my eyes after this baking, so whatever the powder, extra powder that falls off on my face falls on this powder, and I just wipe it off, so usse mera face basically ganda nahi hota hai. So that's why I really enjoy baking under my eyes. And now let's work on the eyes. Eye makeup is done, and contouring is not really required because we are wearing mask only. So, but I have used a little bit of bronzer that I showed you by Benefit Hoola. Now I'm doing the blush part, and I'm using this Milani blush. And also, I will be mentioning all the things in the description box below. I mean, all the makeup products that I used on my face, on my eyes, I'll be mentioning that, so you can check that. And now some blush using the highlighter by Inglot, because I use the Inglot foundation, so just felt like highlighter is absolutely optional because of this humid weather. It may not be required as much, but because I am sitting in the AC right now, I will use it. Okay, so guys, my makeup is almost done, as you can see, and now finally we are left with lipstick. And liquid lipsticks are really in trend in this season because they're transfer proof and they do not stick to your face masks. So I'll be using this lipstick by Chambord. It's called Extreme Wear Transfer Proof Liquid Lipstick, and it's in the shade 483. So guys, this is my final look, and I am corona ready. that's a funny term, but still. So I'm ready to conquer the world with my makeup, and it's gonna stay on my face for a really, really long time. And my liquid lipstick is not gonna stick to my face mask, and my eyes will be attractive and beautiful and prominent with my mask. So please comment in the comment section below and let me know how do you find this look, and like, share and subscribe to my channel, and we'll see you soon again with some other video. Till then, take care, bye.